Hey divas, hope you're all doing great. Today I'll show you how to do this sweater pattern nail art. Use the stamping plate Hehe 017 which I got from ladyqueen.com. The stamping plate comes with a protective blue film and there are 9 different designs on this plate and the patterns are really pretty and stamped perfectly. It has got sweater pattern, flower, crown, star and more patterns. So now I'll show you how to do the radial gradient nails along with the stamping nail art. For this nail art we'll need the following items. Like this tutorial, give a thumbs up. And this is another variation which I tried. And here is my previous video, do check that out as well. Come and say hi to me in my Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. I'll give all links in description. And if you have not already, please subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye guys.